Soccer season is here, and a couple of perennial boys soccer powers going toe-to-toe with Shawnee, home for Liberty Benton. The Indians coming off an 11-3-3 campaign, and future Indians practicing with the Tribe up 3-0. Start of the second half, Indians strike quick. Ethan Swallow ahead to Jacob Miller, and he takes it all the way in and slides it past the keeper. It's 4-0 Shawnee. This is not a replay. Less than a minute later, it's Swallow to Miller. And again, watch him make a move. Great speed and quickness, keeps his feet, and then kicks it with the left. 5-0, Indians in front. How about a direct kick? But Shawnee playing some defense. Quick work as they would clear it out of harm's way. And Shawnee out to a great start, wins 6-1 tonight. What a victory for the Indians in that 6-1 win.